Should be able to hear me. Should turn this down. There we go. Okay. Hey. Go ahead and hit that one. Here we go.
Give it back.
Guys, will you calm down? Yeah, see, look. Okay, so right thumb pressing B. Pressing Y, holding Y, left thumb, pressing forward. It's not doing, yeah, for whatever reason, the controls are really funky on here. Let's see what I can do to fix that. Doesn't look like I can. I don't have many options. Edit controls, settings, screen layout, no frame skip. Wow, so it doesn't have much in the way of settings here. Okay. There we go. Okay, so much quieter, lots of thumb. Make messages bigger. I don't even know how to do that. I used to have more options for Twitch streaming on my phone, but there was an update and they took away a lot of those options. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and see if I can edit controls here. Oh, wow.
It's me, Mario.
Okay. Let's move that up there. Okay. Trying to move forward and jump at the same time. What is with the controls on this game? Okay, so when I first got this app, the screen controls weren't having this much of a problem. I have no idea why they're having so much problem now. And the game is taking a long time to render. It's slowing down, you hear the music? It's getting staticky and slowing down. Okay, so for this game and for this app, I have to have a controller. Just start just bringing one along, I guess. Yeah, I'm getting lots of lag. It's lagging right now, even. Hmm. Weird. Okay. Well, I wasn't able to change anything in Twitch to fix up the chat situation. I know one feature that I had before Twitch started doing updates is that when I press this, I was able to see what you guys see. So it would actually create like a paradox where I'd see a million of the same screen, just smaller. Don't know why they got rid of that. Maybe it was just too much. I don't know. But when they did that, they also got rid of some of the chat features. So it's just more difficult for me to stream, I guess. But since I have you guys and I can't really play this, I'll go ahead and go over this app. It's actually pretty cool once you're able to actually play with your Bluetooth controller. So let's go ahead. Where's exit game? Quit. There we go. Alright, so I'll go ahead and keep it landscape for you guys. So here in my home screen, I already have some games. As you saw from the Nintendo DS, I have the new Super Mario Bros. And I have Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighters for the Sega Genesis. Big Brain Academy for Nintendo DS. Dynasty Warriors 5 Empires for the PlayStation 2, which I already have and I can play on my actual PlayStation 2. But I thought it was very interesting to be able to do it on my phone. And that way I can have the face and live stream it. Whereas if I play it on my PlayStation, I can't live stream at all. And if I do find a way to be able to live stream it, I wouldn't be able to have my face. So that's good. And then I found Chex Quest from DOS. That's fun to play. A really old remake of... what is it called? Not Dune. Is it Dune? Help me out here. What's that old first-person shooter that is... Yeah, Chex Serial. It is from Chex Serial. Yeah, Doom. There we go. I was close. I got the duh and the ooh. Doom is the one I was thinking of. And I got the original Super Mario World on Super Nintendo. And then Fazanadu. It's a fun game that I like. Crocs, one of the first PlayStation 1 games I have. I don't know what's under PlayStation X. And then Command & Conquer Red Alert Retaliation. These are the games I have downloaded right now. And so we go here to downloads. And when you got a whole bunch of different types of consoles to pick from, even Nintendo Wii, I'm not exactly sure how that would work out. Especially if you do have a Wii remote, and you Bluetooth it to your phone. I don't know how it's going to be able to read your stuff. Maybe I can find that out and do a informational video about it. But all these games have their own emulators and they should work just fine. Some of the DOS games don't really work so well because their startup is weird. But just, I don't know. I would explain it to you, but it would take me trying to download it for you to help me explain it anyways. But most of my selections are going to be from PlayStation 2, PlayStation, and like Nintendo DS, Nintendo ES, and SNES. Help me explain. Okay, so I actually have Earl in the chat. He'll actually be able to help me explain. So in DOS, if I search up dark, nothing. Okay, so there are actually multiple different save spots that they put games in. So it might be in this one. I'm looking for the Star Wars Dark Forces game. So I type in dark. And it doesn't look like it's in this one. So I'm going to go to DOS 3. Dark. There it is. Okay, so I start Dark Forces. I can go ahead and skip this because I have a ton of points already. I don't need the points. I'll add it. Alright, and it's adding it for me. And so, Earl, do you remember what you had to do to install Dark Forces on your old computer? because it kind of makes you have to do that when you open it up. So let's go ahead and... Oh, is it completed already? Wow, that was quick. Oh, hold on. Back home. Where is it? Alright, Dark Forces. Alright, so it actually downloaded very quickly. So let's X out of the ad and see what we got going on. Okay, so this is what pulls up, and I'm not quite sure what to do, because whenever I played Dark Forces as a kid, I was a little kid, and it was all installed for me already, so I just had to navigate from the main menu. It doesn't bring me straight to the main menu, so I don't know exactly what to do. With 1.4 megabyte disks. I have no idea what the size was for the Dark Forces. I think Dark Forces was on a CD. But it was compatible for an older version of Windows. As you can see, 1990 to 1993. We got version 1.0. Try all three. Okay. To specify the drive space. Alright, let's just press space. See what that does for us. Oh, I have to. I don't know how to control this. Let's see if I can. Oh. Hey, this is new. Hey. Interesting. Heck yeah. Thank you very much, Earl. So once you said all three, I was looking at the options at the bottom because I was confused looking at all the rest of it, trying to figure out what it was going on about. Once you said all three, my eyes went directly to the bottom and thought, well, I can't really go searching for the disc. So I'll go ahead and just press space and it'll all auto search for me. That's what it said. And look, we got the game. So I'll be able to play this with... Hold on. I think I'll be able to play this with my controller. Because the controller here is set up like an Xbox controller. Well, it's actually like a Nintendo controller. So let's go ahead and press start. Oh my gosh. Alright, so let's put in the name. Oh, I have to use... I can't tap the screen. Let's go ahead and put Earl in honor of him. I love this game, too. Helping me out. Earl, there we go. Okay. Click yes from this? I don't think so. Now what? Oops, what did I do? Why does it say equal? Now why does it say minus? What am I doing? No, now it says X. What is this? Backspace? Backspace? Enter? Okay, there we go. This is so wonky. Okay, hey, there we go. Okay. This is very exciting. Okay, so prologue mission 1. The Death Star plans operation Skyhook. Skyhook, huh? Phase 2. Confidential message from Senator Mon Mothma. The rebellion is counting on the completion of this mission. Commander Katarn. I hope success is on your side. Okay. Die, rebel scum. Thanks. Okay. Loading mission. Look at that. Oh, jeez. I am in operation right now. I don't know where to put my face. Put my face there. You know what? I should make my face smaller. Okay, look, hey, I got the map. I can move. I can look.
Yes.
Amazing graphics. Alright, so I'm gonna put my face here. Kind of blocks the screen, but I can't really have it anywhere else. Oh my god. Oh. Why is it inverted? Can I switch that, please? I don't like inverted. I don't know why inverted was ever popular. How do I shoot? Nope, not crouching. I want to shoot you. There we go. R1 is to shoot, apparently. Die! Ow, there's so many people here. Thank you for walking and not shooting me in the head. I'm glad you all had the same terrible training as the stormtroopers. How do I jump again? Nope, that's red light. Oh, headlight. I can barely read that because it's behind L1. Okay, so B is to jump. A is to crouch, so I can go teabag those bodies over there. Or did they disappear? Nope, I can teabag them. Hold on. Wait. A. Oh. What did I just do? Loser. 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 Okay. I picked up, what? 15 energy units? Why do I keep going forward? I'm trying to get back to pick this up. Okay, so I got 20 shield units. Good. Alright, so is there something in here? Is there a secret door on this thing? No, okay. So, oh, I accidentally hit the map thing again. Okay. So, how do I use this? Nope. There we go. Hey, what's up, Stormtrooper? How you doing? where did I put my gun? Freaking bring your gun out, boy. Oh. I have to look down to look up. Get up. Get him. Oh, I remember this map now. It's all coming back to me. Are you feeling the boomerang effect, Earl? Oh, man. Okay. And I can't jump while I'm walking because of this freaking app. Look, look down. Look down. There are guys in front of you. Pay attention. They're stormtroopers. Yes, I know. They can't do much, but you still don't want to give them the chance to kill you. They might kill you through luck. Alright, so I haven't been seeing any messages. Die, rebel scum. Look at those graphics. Okay. Was that yes to the boomerang effect? This is bringing back a lot of memories. No, I just got his attention. Hold on. There we go. I'm glad my aim is true. Wow. Okay, so even though I recognize everything in this map, it doesn't mean I have any idea of where I was going when I was a kid. So, you might see me just walk into empty hallways. What is this? Why is that there? Is there a secret in there or something? Boomerang, yes, okay. So that was the response to the boomerang. I didn't see it pop up on the message down here. Okay, okay, here's one. Blast him! Yeah! Okay, so I also remember one of the times I played this game more recently. I had cheat codes. It was either this one or the other Star Wars game that was like it. What was that one? Because we had... Oops. Whoa. Someone shooting me? What's happening to me? What is... What's happening? Oh, there are... Die. Okay, so I think we had two first-person shooter Star Wars games on disc for the computer. Dark Forces and some other one. I know we had X-Wing as well. There we go. Oh, this is just, it's just this again. Yeah, see, I told you, I did not remember a dang thing from when I was playing this as a kid. So I think the other one I was playing that I actually got cheat codes for was not this one. But the one I'm trying to remember the name of. Also, I don't remember how to get out of here. Stop doing.